steaming a defeat this afternoon. Your thoughts on the team's performance overall?
Yeah, it's not happening for us at the moment. You know, we huffed and puffed and plenty of opportunities, got into the final third plenty of times, and weren't able to take them. You know, we didn't have enough width. We worked on trying to, you know, we've had the three strikers up there, it's worked at times, but we didn't have enough width and we've got wide players that aren't playing well. So, there is limited options, but I thought Jake Hasty deserved credit today, came on and, you know, gave us the width we needed, but still didn't have the end product. So we all know that without that end product, you're gonna lose football matches. They had one opportunity, they took it and we didn't.
Stats show that life's always harder when you go behind, and, you know, losing that goal was a tough one to take.
Yeah, stats are the only stat that matters in the end of the day, and people's eyes are winning and losing. The bits in between are all, you know, it doesn't really matter. You know, we had 19 shots, 9 in target, so we doubled what they had, but we didn't take our opportunity. You know, the forward players, we've put them in there. We've got plenty of pace out there with Lange and Longy, but we didn't make it work. You know, we have to make it work together. The good players make things work, and we've worked on it, you know, in training. And I thought at times, as I say, we lacked the width. We put plenty of deliveries into the box. We just didn't get in the end of things. Our final decision wasn't good enough, you know, but ultimately I put them on the pitch, so, you know, I'll take the blame for it. And we need to improve.
The endeavour was there, though, like you say, especially with 19 shots. It's just the end product, wasn't it?
Yeah, I can never fault the boys' effort. The first thing that gets thrown when you lose games is the players aren't trying and that rubbish. That's not the case. You know, I deal in facts, and they are, you know, and statistically they are what we see. But it's just not happening, you know, a little bit of lack of confidence, if I'm being honest, around goal and in that final third. You know, certain boys who were very good for us in patches this season and last season aren't doing it. As I say, we've lacked wingers in form that are going to make a difference. So hopefully today might kickstart Jake. You know, he's worked hard to get fit. It's taken a lot longer than we thought. So maybe that gives us another option. But that's up to me to sort out.
Thanks, Ian.
Cheers.